Hi guys, welcome to my videos. So guys, many times I see this query on social media where people ask that, okay, I submitted my application, but I need to provide additional documents. How can I do that? So this is what I'm going to clarify in this video. But before I proceed further, I would like to clarify, neither I'm an immigration consultant nor I'm a government body. So if you take anything out of this video, you do it at your own risk. All right guys, so let's proceed. So guys, in front of you, I have opened this official New Zealand immigration site. You can see that they have written how to make an online application, but if you scroll down this page, you're gonna get information about what we are gonna talk in this video. Now see this section, supply additional documents after submission. After we receive your application, we may ask you to provide more documents or information. You will see a letter in your online account and we will also contact you by email. So to upload additional documents to your application form after submission, log into your account, select the application, select upload additional document. And then that document will appear in the additional document section in a few hours. All right. So I hope this information is clear to you. So please subscribe to the channel and thanks for watching.